Have you integrated your Cliniko account with MailChimp and are looking to send out an opt-in email confirming if your patient or client wants to join your list? If so, I'm here to show you how you can enable a feature called double opt-in to do just that. Let's get started in this episode of Tip of the Week. To begin, you'll want to have a MailChimp account. Whether you have a paid plan or a free plan with MailChimp, double opt-in can be enabled. As long as you're the admin of the MailChimp account, sign into MailChimp, then head over to your lists. If you already integrated your Cliniko account with MailChimp, you should already have a list set up. To enable double opt-in on an existing list, click the drop-down icon, which looks like a down arrow, then select Settings. From here, head into the List Name and Defaults. You'll then see an option to enable double opt-in under Form Settings. Once enabled, make sure to save your list and campaign defaults, which is located at the bottom. With double opt-in now enabled, any new patients that are synced via Cliniko will be set to pending and will be sent an opt-in email. Once they opt in, they'll be subscribed. Previous patients in your list, however, will not be emailed as they were already set to subscribed. Just note, if you haven't integrated with MailChimp yet and create a new list in MailChimp, if you enable double opt-in before integrating, all patients synced over via Cliniko will be added as pending and will be sent an opt-in email. This is especially great, though, if you want to obtain marketing consent from past and future patients. To enable double opt-in on a new list, under Form Settings, you'll see the option to enable double opt-in when creating the list initially. Regardless if it's a new or past list, if someone does not opt in, they will not receive email/campaigns that you send via MailChimp. Using MailChimp does not control or affect reminder emails, confirmation emails, invoices, letters, etc. that are sent via Cliniko. The last optional step is to edit the design of the opt-in email. To do this, head to the list page within MailChimp. Then, within the drop-down menu for the list, select Sign Up Forms. Then, click the Select button next to Form Builder. Under Forms and Response Emails, you'll then want to pick Opt-in Confirmation Email. Here, you can change what the patient sees when they receive their opt-in email. Again, this is entirely optional, but great if you want to add, for example, your logo or details of why they're receiving this email. Whatever you decide to change, I recommend leaving the placeholders that MailChimp has added. Those placeholders are indicated by the asterisk and pipe symbols with a label in between those. These placeholders will automatically be replaced when the opt-in email is sent. And that's all there is to it. Double opt-in, again, is a great way to verify that your patient or client does, in fact, want to receive marketing emails or campaigns from MailChimp. Well, that's it for this week. I will see you next tip.